Kita ada request untuk pair USD Chef daripada Tuan Fahan.
Okay, I think USD Chef pun lebih kurang macam UCAT ataupun UCAT lah, dia dah breakout orang kata kita punya ni sebab Chef was quite weakened. So saya pun last week saya tak trade UCHEF but I was focused on gold sebab I was trying to get the short position dekat gold. Okay, so ini adalah UCHEF. Okay, kita nampak clearly kat sini US dollar is quite strong and Chef of course big lah. Okay, so that push ni. So sekarang ni kita nampak ada breakout daripada 0.92 punya level. Okay, even the down trend line dari atas pun dia dah breakout. Okay, so it's very clearly looks like dia akan touch almost 93.50 ataupun close to 94 sebelum ada retracement lah. Okay, kalau ada retracement sikit pun mungkin ada, lepas tu push dan ke atas sebab we are expecting dia akan test balik this 94.50 again in a shorter time frame. Maknanya sebelum FMC mungkin ada retracement atas, retracement and atas. So once they reach double top kat sini, then we might see a deeper pullback lah sebelum dia sambung ke atas ataupun might create a triple top. Okay, so tapi dari pattern I'm might think it's most likely we will double top ataupun triple top lah. Maknanya ke atas, turun, ke atas dan turun. Okay, that means it might create this triangle pattern sampai ke atas lah. Okay, and then after that we'll probably see maybe another deeper pullback somewhere kat sini. Okay, so kalau pergi dekat H4, kita nampak clearly some breakout that happened last week. Okay, first time dia attempt 92 plus, then drop back. Second time attempt, drop back, it create a higher low. Then third time dia breakout, so almost about 100 pips dia naik ke atas. Okay, so since ada breakout kat sini lah. Okay, so back to this bigger time frame. If you ask me, as I mentioned it, US dollar still on a bullish move. So the next move probably dekat almost about 93.50, 93.60, minor rejection and then continue kat sini lah. Okay, then only a bit deeper pullback, then third attempt to 94 something. Okay, so this will be the move I'm looking at it for your decision.
Okay, bud. Terima kasih, Cikgu Rashid.